Corrente will roll it to the other side. So, bumalik ang bola. And Macandili was there again. Oh!
Sabi natin eh. Yung height nung off-speed ni Yamson, saktong-sakto, Doc. Ang hirap pa sa...
Gopico. Mitch looking for a spot.
Oh! Macandili, wow!
Save again.
What a save! Grabe naman yung save na yun ni Macandili.
Yung mga buwis-buhay.
Oh.
Jules Samonte. And Lois.
The De La Salle offense that we're seeing right now. Look at Don Macandili. What a save. What a save.
That is why she is the best receiver and
times to the players. Mataas yung bola. And Macandili was there. Cabanos, hiningi ni Rondina, umatake. Macandili na naman. Paano, mabilis kay Agunsanya. Oh, Macandili again.
She threw her body in every ball that she saw. That's how much for
this. Yeah. This was the first one.
Exacto.
There were two more saves by Macandili. This was the other one. Somebody's got to give her GCs to a spot.
Good basics, fundamentals.
It's very important.
Pagkakataon dito,
Robles,
umere, Arado, nandun, isang kamay lang.
And UE gets the point, which you should give. The cat kill by Robles. Let's look at the elevation and the swing. But Arado was there with one hand.
And this is what UE was able to learn in that match versus UE. The lesser was...
to Molde. Arado again. Hinatid kay Bendong. Abil flies. Dorog unable to control this one for the Red Warriors. Arado keeps it alive. Pagkakataon para sa UP. Mababa yung bigay. Sinungkit. Too close, but Dorog finds a way with the left hand. It's still alive. Estranero to the middle. Estranero again to layo.
Basketball player using that, all of that 6 foot.
Length of hers. Arado keeps it up after that strong attack from Tots. Ayel, ball there in the middle. And look at UE just scrapping here. Still alive, no! It's a point doing this since set number two.
Look at that Arado huffing and puffing. But more importantly, it was that effort that saved this play for UE.